I honestly don't know how long we're gonna make it, or how far we're gonna make it through this game, but we'll see. Ooh, press any key. How about any button? Green, 6x9. On the preset? Lock frame rate. Whatever, we'll leave it the way it is. Audio. On. You bought this game when it came out? I think it might have come out in 2012? I'm really not sure. You know the basics of FPS games, then this is the... Sure, I know the basics. This 2013 was when it was made. Oh, okay, then maybe. That's weird. I almost never buy games at a launch. But it would have been weird that I did.
Booker, are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
The mind of the subject will desperately struggle to create memories where none exist. Barriers to transdimensional travel? Arlutis, 1812, the coast of Maine.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? I've planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder the burden?
No. But I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I've made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
But one does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do. We're never going to get there.
No. I mean, I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Must be like a bounty hunter or something.
He doesn't row.
No.
Row?
He doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean.
Do you know?
We've arrived.
I'm a merc. Okay. Gun for hire. Use right stick.
He's not moving!
He will. Eventually.
I suppose he does. Shall we tell him when we'll be returning?
Would that change anything?
It might give him some comfort.
Yeah.
At least that's something we can agree on.
Why are you leaving me here?
Hey! Somebody meeting me here?
I'd certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
Well, maybe there's someone inside.
Oh wow, yeah, the sensitivity on the controller is actually not great. That's still not great. Holy cow, it's so fast. And yeah, I move so slow. You know what I think it is that I'm so used to Doom now. Switching over to this game is messing me up. DeWitt, bring us the girl and wipe away the debt. This is your last chance. Duh. Gosh, it's still way too fast. That's better, but now it almost feels like it's too slow. When I beat this game, I was confused. Barrel. I think all of the BioShock games are meant to be like that.
Excuse me,
It's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
Of thy sins shall I wash thee. Alright, this is now too slow. I get this right. Oh, that is. A little weird. X button is the button to pick things up. Ugh. Who's the basin? Aw, I'm really young looking.
Good luck with that, pal.
Is anyone here? Hello?
When I am dying, it's good when I am dying, it's good when I am dying.
Use the telephone? Hello? I didn't even dial anybody. Be prepared, he's on his way, you must stop him. See. This game made me confused. Okay. Nice sleep. Pick up wallet. I didn't even see that. Alright, B crouches. Use the sink. Yo, that water looks really hot. Eat the white oats. Oh, someone dropped some plates. Oh, and there's blood. I will see. To thine own land shall I take thee. Oh, bloody handprints. This. I remember playing this part, but like I don't remember it. I ate a pear. I like pears. Pears are good. Tasting and good for you. Don't disappoint us. They torture this guy? I walk in this do I no. Okay. Yo, give me the money. Oh, they were torturing this guy. Ugh, and then they shot him. In New Eden soil shall I plant thee. New Eden. Andrew Ryan. Okay, so we're at some lighthouse. There's a town right over there. Money. Hides the money in a barrel. Who's the bells? Oh, it said.
Wait a minute, that card.
Yep. Got it. No. Oh, here we go. Bam. Yeah. Maine is America's Newfoundland.
World is...
Yep. Maybe. I've been to Maine many times. How about you ever been to Maine? Not a whole lot to do there. Why does that angel look like Benjamin Franklin? Or, yeah. Without the glasses. Is everyone noticing this out there? There goes it open. There we go. That's right. That's a nice chair.
All right. Looks like they expect me to sit in their fancy chair.
All right, hold on. Audio.
no.
The hell?
Go! Make yourself ready, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
Pilgrim?
No, no, God damn it!
Oh, there goes my gun.
Attention.
Yo, this thing's a rocket?
Attention in the count of five.
Count of four.
Three.
Happy New Year's. One. How's it going there, Emperor?
Attention.
How are you, man?
Attention.
All right, just stay calm.
5,000 feet. 10,000 feet.
I can see my reflection.
15,000 feet. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. It's like going to Rapture for the first time. Father Comstock, our prophet. I barely made progress on the mod because of school. Aw. That's okay though. School's important, man. School's important. Although, have you been on vacation lately? Why would he send his savior unto us if we will not raise a finger for our own salvation? And though we deserve not his mercy, he has led us to this new Eden. A last chance for redemption. And the prophet shall lead the people to the new Eden. Is this basically just BioShock 1, but in the sky? I've got a health bar. Still have even more ideas. Nice. Never stop thinking. Find a way into the city. Press up to help navigate to your current objective. Okay. Seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. The seed of the prophet, so what, his children, shall sit the throne. Okay, we'll take over after him and drown in flame. They're gonna set them on fire, the mountains of man, or they're gonna set the world on fire. I don't want to set the world on fire. In Newfoundland was where the first non-American people landed there. Oh. And it's still early alpha, so... That's alright, it takes time. It takes time. Ooh. It's like Enderal. Enderal took forever. Lamb, the future of our city. Like he has a kiddo. Ooh, gifts. And money. The toys and stuff. I'm taking all of the money from the people. That the people have given. It's like an offering. Sort. Vikings were the first in North America, not the Spanish. Oh, guitar case.
Find the exit out of this place.
Why is he pushing me to get out of here? I'm exploring.
Excuse me. Where am I?
Nowhere.
Heaven.
Heaven?
As close as we'll see till Judgment Day.
I just keep such questions to myself, unless I want to get made. The seed of the prophet.
In my womb shall grow the seed of the prophet. Okay. Apparently that is woman married to the prophet? What? Take the money from you. Oh, voxophone. Lady Comstock.
Love the prophet because he loves the sinner. Love the sinner because he is you. Without the sinner, what need is there for a redeemer? Without sin, what grace has forgiveness?
Someone just left their bag there with money in it. Pretty smart with me around. The graphics look amazing. When was this released again? I think Nuclear saw that it released in 2013. Yeah, it still looks pretty nice. The lighting is really cool. Hi. Okay. You had plenty to say before. I like the reflections.
And every year, on this day of days, we recommit ourselves to our city and to our prophet, Father Comstock. We recommit through sacrifice and the giving of thanks and by submerging ourselves in the sweet waters of baptism. And lo, if the prophet has struck down our enemies at wounded knee and not railed against the Sodom beneath us, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just railed against the Sodom beneath us, but not accepted the three golden gifts of the founders, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just accepted the three golden gifts of the founders,
path of forgiveness is the only way to the city.
It would have been enough. If the prophet had only prayed for our deliverance and not led us to this
peeps.
New Eden,
it I'm supposed would to get have through been here?
Enough. If the prophet had just led, is it someone new, someone from the Sodom below? Newly come to Columbia to be washed clean before our prophet, our founders, and our lord.
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city. Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism.
That's
will
so.
You be cleansed, brother?
Ooh, you will just let me by.
I'm ready to get back on that rocket. Reach out, brother. Might as well get it over with.
Come and be cleansed. Hallelujah!
Excuse me. Accept the baptism to enter the city.
Come, let us cast the trickster out from you. Praise
hey.
Be the prophet.
I'm just looking to pass through.
Praise the Lord. Come, let us wash the Sodom from your
you look
soul.
Like a kid.
Reach out, brother.
You all look the same.
The looks like I'm going to need to get past that preacher.
he's thicker than he looks. Whatever.
Hey.
BioShock Games has a beautiful world, but I think Halo has better world in the universe prophet, because it takes on multiple planets.
Founders, in the name of our Lord.
I think the settings in BioShock are more atmospheric. His eye, like he looks like he's blind.
But this one doesn't look clean to me.
Again? Excuse me. What? Hello?
Who's there?
Are we remembering
who's
a past
there?
Sin?
Bring us the curb and wipe away the debt!
What do you want?
We had a deal to work.
A lot of whiskey and cigarettes.
Right now!
I told you! Not gonna do it! Go away!
Mr. DeWitt!
Dude, you don't want to mess with me, I'm drunk! You don't want to mess with me! This looks like Columbia being destroyed. What happened up outside? Who did this? He is blind. Oh, okay. Did he say that? Garden of New
that
Eden.
That idiot priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning one. I need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am.
Locate the Statue of Columbia.
A key of gold so that Eden might have industry that set her...
Our prophet fills our lungs with water, so they may better love the air.
Ooh, money. In a pair. Gimme. Ooh, I'm gonna take your apple, too. Yeah, I can jump. Yeah, bird. This looks cool here.
With flaming sword and wings of angels. Watch over me. And lend me strength. Shield my mind from fear and doubt.
A rebel so against ignorance
and tyranny.
Against all invaders. Share with me your wisdom and
the by the sword,
and the scroll, and the key.
Amen.
These people just pray all day.
And that you see its divine hand at work, you discern the transmundane.
Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right. Still got a girl to find.
Okay, so I guess we're looking for the girl who was on that picture. When we were on the little boat. The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. Okay, we read that earlier as well. Any money or anything up here? Yo, Shadow, what up, dude? Money in a pear tree. Exactly. And some money in a pear tree. Pretty sure that's how the song goes. Shadow, how's it going, man? How was your New Year's? Also, were you back to work today, or is it tomorrow? Wait, today was January 1st, so tomorrow. I'm lost because I had to work. I worked a 14-hour day yesterday, and today I worked a 12-hour day. So that vision you saw was Columbia attacking New York. Really? That's not this. Oh. This is the USA? I don't know. This is, it's a flying city or something. Oh, we can die like that. Or, I mean, they just bring us, like, right back. I don't lose any health for that. Huh. Interesting. Hi!
I know, Mr. Rossignol. I've never had an oyster. Mr. Rossignol, you are terrible. Buildings don't dock on
time. Yesterday I had to is that a pickup line? Hey girl, you wanna have an oyster? Hi. I just wanted to say hi. At least I start work tomorrow, so I need to hit the sack at 10. Cool, man. You excited? City's over the US? Yeah, that's what I figured. Just like because we started off in Maine. So it must be somewhere around there. Delicious Columbia's best popcorn. I'ma take it. Can't say nothing. I didn't pay for it. I just take it. Take what I want, huh? Take what I want.
Perfect day for the celebration.
Father Comstock must have foreseen and planned it just this way.
Hi! Newspaper kid. All of Columbia celebrates. Hey, can I have one? Fine, I'll just take one for you. Fine, I just won't take one at all. I don't want to know your news anyways.
That statue... I just think it fails to capture Father Comstock's absolute...
I like his sword. It's cool. I'm excited to get back to work so I can get a decent week's pay. Yeah. Nice, dude.
Like does not matter to a Liberty Scout. There's no room for preference. Only duty.
Saltonstall's all right, I tell you. Says he's for faith, family, and fatherland. Who could be against all that?
Saltonstall's? Saltonstall? Hudson's fine clothing. Repairing fine custom work, a specialty. Pilgrims, welcome.
Never
called me a pilgrim.
Hire an artist, my dear fellow. They are a temperamental and unreliable lot to a man.
Uh-huh.
I told him that the park is exceedingly far behind schedule. The landscaping is half finished. The statuary hasn't arrived. The fountain is full of rainwater, for God's sake. Even the marigolds are still unplanted. All work which should have been done months ago.
Uh-huh.
Do you know what he told me?
So why do all these people get to stay out here, but all those people in there had to be in there praying? Is it because they sinned?
I said, Good God, man!
Against
don't
the prophet or something?
Details, just get it done.
Mm-hmm.
You almost mm-hmm. finished down there?
Yes, sir.
Ooh, a kinetoscope. What is this? That's bright. Father Comstock's gift of prophecy. In the midst of the darkest storm. The great prophet foresees bright sunshine, and lo, it appears. What will the great prophet reveal next? Our prophet. That was a crappy movie. Aren't they above the clouds? How would it rain? That's true. True. Well, it's not raining right now. It's sunshiny. Sunshiny day! $453, or is that $4.53? It's been a good day. Made $4.53. Hello? Invisible wall? Oh, I can run here. Wow, the running just does not feel fast at all.
This, Vox Populi, that. Now, what does Vox Populi even mean, for heaven's sake?
It's Latin. It means...
Latin.
Vox Populi. The vocal... people?
You know, I thought I detected a
Columbia Creamery Ice Cream Shop. Hey, what are you doing out here?
Good day, citizen.
Your legs look really short for your body. I'm looking fit, apparently. Yo, I want some of that. This is fun, huh? Yeah. Aw, oh, cute. What are you doing to this poor horse? Easter. Peyton Lane Eastern Sons. Oh my gosh, that's not a real horse. Columbia's finest ice, distilled water ice.
Victory and wounded knee. The angel Columbia did present herself to Father Comstock.
Fresh produce.
Show him a
can I just take it?
And so our prophet led the people away from the Sodom below.
Columbia Rapple and
up into the city. What
in fair.
Even more perfect union.
No one is curious that I'm going in the trash can. Viking's way of praying is killing other people. Oh my gosh! Get wrecked, bird. Or get clipped, whatever. Looks so bright and sunny. Yeah, looks nice. That's nice. It looks like Disney World. Hi, guys. What you looking at? Oh, nothing. You look tough. Oh my gosh, it's weird
to
see
the
buildings going up and down like that.
Can't be in there.
Columbia Raffle and Fair.
That's why we're going to the raffle. Good feeling this year.
Good feeling this year? About the raffle? Fishery store.
But a bit weak in the key and the scroll, if you get my meaning.
You are on your own honor. Put money in the basket. Founders bless you.
A beautiful day for the festivities, Columbia.
Imagine.
And
imagine
now,
all the people
the
taking whatever they want. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, no, turn that back on. Turn it back on. Visions. Did we be a jerk and take these things? Oh, the hummingbirds get there. They flew really, really high. How are all these people breathing? That's an even better question, right? They're outside breathing, and it doesn't look like we're in a dome or anything.
Here you go.
Oh, crap! No, I meant to take the money. Give me my money back. Give me my money. False shepherd seeks only to lead our lamb astray. Beware the false shepherd. Is that me? Oh, false shepherd seeks to lead our lamb astray. Who is the false shepherd? Is it him? Is it him? Or him? Is it you? Could be. Only our vigilance protects the lamb from the false shepherd. These are crappy movies. Hey! A barbershop quartet? It is awesome! Where you going? Fireworks. Eat all their food, just do it. God only knows what I'd be without you. They must have iron lungs or something. This isn't that Beach Boy song, is it? The one that's in Fallout 76? It is! Without you. That's neat. That's cool. God only knows what I'd be without you. Hey! Rock, paper, scissors, lizards. Rock, paper, scissors, lizards, Spock. That's it. That's what I was thinking. I'm gonna take your food. Pay no attention to me. I am not the false shepherd. Leave you me. Ooh.
Yeah, that's where they said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt!
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
How do you know me?
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. Lutess.
Go to Monument Island and find the girl. Think you're gonna really enjoy this one, but I gotta go. Alright, man. Take care. I'm gonna wrap up soon anyways. I'm really tired and I gotta be up working at like 7, so. Guess that's where we're going. Okay. Hi guys, what you guys doing? I think he likes her. Come on, drop this silver eagle there. Hold on. I don't want to go over there until I've searched over here. This is cool. Oh, it's gone. They don't just sit there all day singing the same song over and over. Hey.
Would you care for a boutonniere? We're raising money for the Girls Patriotic League.
Maybe next time.
You'd look dashing with one in your lapel. Come back if you change your mind.
Give me one. Okay. Take all of them. Hi. In the register. Another one with $4.53. My gosh. What was that? Church toolbox? There's no toolbox there. There's no toolbox. Oh, it was behind me.
One man goes into the waters of baptism. A different man comes out, born again. But who is that man who lies submerged? Perhaps that swimmer is both sinner and saint. Until he is revealed onto the eyes of man.
Through the snow. Alright, let's go this way. Feels like we run a little bit faster now. Wait. Man, with all of the snacks I have eaten here, if I have to run, it ain't gonna be pretty.
Hello.
Tower protects the lamb from the false shepherd. Alright, so the girl is the lamb. Marlowe's patented vigors. Murder of crows. Oh! It's a plasmid. Proven deterrent against hooligans. Fucking Bronco.
Where's Mac?
I don't know
who needs the power company.
Money.
Got shock chocolate. Devil's Kiss. Okay, so all the same plasmids and stuff from the last game. Or the last couple games. Alright, we've already been here. Okay. They just market these things everywhere, huh? All these people look fine, though. They don't look messed up. That family there. Oh, hey. Careful. You don't want to get too dizzy and then go over this. Oh, that'd be terrible.
Praise be to our prophet.
Praise be. Hi, sirs.
You want to let me through here, pal?
Street's closed for your safety, fella. They're prepping tonight's fireworks back there.
There's enough TNT back there to blow Peking to kingdom come.
Cause I'm again. TNT. I'm
dynamite. Better find another way around.
Alright. Whatever. Well, friends, I am here today. Most people here are really friendly.
Those are no flights of fancy. Those are no tall tales told behind the pool.
Oh, cool.
No, sir. No, ma'am.
Young sir, young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of fucking Bronco.
I'll try.
Find the devil, good sir, and cast
Affect
him
the
out.
Woman and child. You Hit the devil three times. Okay. Sure. Oops. How am I missing all the time? What do you mean, wrong person? I'm totally getting her. Boop. Oh, what the dang, what was that? Yeah, whatever. Alright, I don't think I want to play with all the plasmids. Although, I do like looting stuff. Skylines. Win the race with the speed and grace.
The Vox Populi are on
Hunt
the loose.
Down
Who
the Vox.
Down?
Shoot the target.
Hey, you! Handy with a rifle? Looking to do your part for Columbia?
Ooh, yeah.
Sure.
Hello?
Hello? Brave fellow. Now, shoot the Vox when they appear, get it up, and you'll win a prize. I'll even throw in a bonus if you bag the anarchist Daisy Fitzroy.
Nothing here. Wow.
Fine show. All those Vox are quaking in their boots. You're almost there. There she is. Daisy Fitzroy. Columbia can sleep.
Daisy Fitzroy?
Another shot right on the money. All those Vox are quaking in their boots.
Yikes. I really wish I was using a mouse and keyboard now.
A magnificent display of marksmanship. The
really?
Defeated. Daisy Fitzroy slain. You, sir, shall
I won money for that.
Rewarded.
That terrible, terrible display of marksmanship.
Calling all skilled marksmen.
Seems there would be a lot of missing children in the city. Why is that? You guys sound great. Oh my gosh, what is this? Live forever. Betterman's auto body's the handyman.
Come on down and see the amazing handyman.
Oh my gosh. It's like an old dude inside a giant machine.
Have you ever seen anything
Hi, what are you?
You look so sad.
Salt machine.
Sad. When you're that
strong, the salt is real.
What's sad about?
Four flavors. That many? What's wrong with good old vanilla?
This must be broken over here or something. These kids are messing around with it. You know, falling. Oh yeah.
Out a sailor.
Was spinning the way that they do.
And it poured in a storm. You know what I mean?
Oh, I have no idea what you mean.
I have a weakness for this ice cream business. It's my only vice.
Dear friend, have you ever lost
eye ticket?
Sorry, pal. The raffle is all sold out. Entrance is reserved for tickets.
Well,
pick up possession.
It's time to take back. Wanna get into the lottery, handsome? With just a whisper, they're all ears.
She loves me.
Mm.
And now she disappeared. And now she's back. Thanks.
Press to turn machines into allies.
With possession equipped, press left trigger to make a machine friendly to you.
What the hell was that?
Alt. Oh. Use the phonograph. That's not doing anything. Okay, so that's weird.
I bet he could lift that.
He gave me a plasmid or whatever. Yep, I did that already, dude. Chill. Record your own voxophone.
Hear your voice from the past in the present. Say something, sonny.
What's a voxophone? What's a voxophone?
Nah.
Exactly that. A personal record of voice.
Nice. Hey, just so we're clear, I'm not paying for this.
Just a demonstration, sir.
Have you sampled any of the new vigors here today?
I usually wait till Fink works on the kinks.
They call them vigors in this game. I using possession on the ticket taker.
Assemblyman Buford, you're spot at the raffle awaits. Don't know why I didn't recognize you before.
That's right. Here we go. My salt is refilled. Isn't there another way to go over here?
You know our profit is fair.
A life with vigor is a life that's bigger.
Profit is kind. And
you are flirting, my friend.
Mr. Jeremiah Fink, to bring to you these amazing wonders. Praise be to
this guy reminds me of,
praise be to our fair city.
And something from Red Dead Redemption.
You,
that poor guy! They're just sitting there taking pictures of him!
Before,
after.
He's bold. He's the amazing
holy cow, those hands are huge. Hey, peeps.
Heads.
Or tails.
Come on, let me through. Heads.
Or tails.
Can I look at the other side first? Gonna spin heads every single time.
Heads. Told you.
Hmm. I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose there is.
The heck is that supposed to mean? Drop the children from the sky? Oh. Cotton candy! Whoops, no. Cotton candy! It won't let me eat cotton candy. Viking culture, if you want to go to Valhalla, you will have to die in combat. Oh, really? There's a game called Die for Valhalla. I think had to do with Vikings. Sing praise to the songbird, for he is the protector of the lamb. Good night, Irene. I think that's an actual real song, isn't it?
This little beauty? The whole division got them. If we're gonna flush the Vox out of the Skyline system, we gotta have the best.
Huh? You got any openings in
the room? The heck just happened to that statue? Closed by order of the Prophet, Monument Island. Good night, Irene. I'll see you in my dreams.
Madame Lutece, I have read all your books on the sciences. Mama says it's not a fit occupation for a lady, but I think she's jealous of our cleverness. Is it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower? If the lamb is lonely too, I should like to meet her, as we would have much in common. Warmest regards, Constance.
Constance. Also, where are my shop titles? Those are on. You shall know the false shepherd by his mark. AD? The heck? Like, did they know that I was coming? Jeremiah Fink wants you to attend the July 6th raffle. July 6th? Don't look at my hand, okay?
Sorry, son. This street is closed.
Son? Okay.
I'm gonna take the risk we get to roll around. Irene, good night. Irene, good night. Good night, Irene.
I don't really know why I did that. Whatever. I got a feeling tonight's gonna be a good night. Give me that cake. Yeah, because when you go to Valhalla, you will eat, sleep, fight, and when Ragnarok happens, you will fight with the gods. Excuse me, against the giants. Against the giants? I ate the cotton candy this time. Where am I, Fink?
And now, the 1912 raffle has officially begun!
Mister, excuse me.
Mister.
Hi, lady.
Sorry, no sale.
You're like Titan and Greek mythology.
There's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
Nope.
77.
Nope.
That's a lucky number.
Nope, that's...
I'll be rooting for you.
Nope.
Bring me the bow!
Can I switch with somebody?
Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Colombia? All right, then.
Why would he say that?
The winner is number 77!
Oh, what do you know?
Number 77, come and claim your prize!
It's that guy, it's that guy!
Astro.
fuck out of this.
It was me. It was all me. Please. Please. No. Please, what are you doing?
Come on. Are you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days?
I'm the one you want.
Oh, looks like we've got a shy one here. We've got to do something about that.
You son of a bitch.
Wait!
Hey.
It's him!
Excuse me?
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass false shepherd?
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock.
Why am I the false
Show
shepherd?
Show them what we got planned, boys!
Oh! 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 Oh!
Stop
oh.
him! Stop him!
Ride to melee. Oh my gosh, well this went south real fast. Hey, sir. Here. Whoops. I missed that. What did it say? Oh. Holy butts. I just wanted to come here for the raffle. Monument Island, though. That's where I'm supposed to go. Oh. Who said that? Oh, no.
Cover the gate.
I'm nowhere. Oh, hey. What?
Get into cover.
Sir. Yo, you had a gun? My pull up. Okay. Oops. Okay. I forgot. There's no such thing as like aiming down sights in this game. Okay. No, I needed to go there. So much for that. Controls are so different for this game. This is what happens when you don't keep on playing through a trilogy. You start playing other things instead. You don't play right through them. Right through. Ooh, hello.
I told you, Comstock. You sell them paradise, and the customers expect cherubs for every chore. No menials in God's kingdom. Well, I have a man in Georgia who'll lease us as many Negro convicts as you can board. Why, you can say they're simple souls in penance for rising above their station. Whatever eases your conscience, I suppose.
Oh, that was a pineapple. Ooh. What else we got? Good stuff. No, you work for me. Yeah, yeah. Dumbest. Oh yeah, is that so? How long does that last? Whoa, hey! How'd you get behind me? Hey! No, get melee. Good now? Please don't shoot me, okay? When I get down there, please don't shoot me, okay? Cool? I almost just fell off. Columbia. Oh, ho, tough guy. Anana.
He's taking flight.
Bam. Oh, no. They not stop coming. Ow! Oh, you are an impeccable shot, but so am I, apparently. Ooh. Oh. Where are you? Shut up. Whoa, what's doing that? Ow! Yeah, there we go. There we go. Get shot! Oh my gosh. Whoa, you are indestructible, huh? Now he is indestructible. Now? Yep. Jackpot? Ow! No! I'm about to teach this thing a lesson! Oh, whoa! You can go 360 degrees! Well then. That did not work out how I thought it would. Any health just like laying around? I mean, I ate all the food and everything before I went to the raffle. Oh my gosh, look at all the money. Nice. Health kit? Did I not buy one of those? I think I'm good now? Alright. Well, there's a thing on the ground here. What is this? It's the gun that I can't pick up. Do I just walk over it? No.
Call out the firemen!
Fireman? Snipe! Fireman?
He'll take care of the son of a bitch!
Talking about the fireman. We're fine. Nobody's here. Hi! Food? Patriots Pride Confectionery. Steal their bread? I don't know, it didn't let me. Yeah. Probably should have left that stuff there for when I really needed it. Monument Island.
It's getting hot. What's going on?
Fight in the name of the government!
Oh, what? Yo, get wrecked, dude. I'm on fire.
This kicks. No, you only live once.
Oh, holy butts.
Press to throw a fiery grenade. Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
Oh, cool. Okay. A couple of uses then.
That wasn't no sample.
With Devil's Kiss equipped, press left trigger to throw a fiery grenade. Hold and release left trigger to create an explosive trap. Everything's on fire! eat all of their food. Leave no food for anybody. Oops. That's not what I meant to do. That works. That works. Shot him twice in the foot and he died. No, hey! You're supposed to be down, sir. Left bumper to switch vigors. Okay. Okay, there's also a scroll wheel. Okay. Anything goes. Probably could have shot that to, or hit it with the Devil's Kiss. Kill them all. Missed opportunity. Here goes. The blue ribbon. Here's the bacon. Finest quality. The game will slowly not make sense. Okay. Oh, there we go. This might actually be the perfect place to stop for the night. Oh, yeah. Saving profile. Nice. Okay. Yeah, that's gonna wrap it up for me, guys. actually kind of perfect timing. It's like 10:15. I gotta be up really early tomorrow, do another 12-hour day. So, the plan is to stream tomorrow again. I guess we'll just continue with this. This game seems neat. Really like the BioShock 1 and 2 games, so this is, proving to be pretty good. It's, not as creepy as the others, but, it is the beginning. I like it. But yeah, if anyone out there is new to the channel and want to be informed of when I stream again, make sure to hit that follow button. I tend to stream on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, 8 p.m. Eastern Time until about 10 or 11, and we do bonus streams usually on the weekends, which just come up randomly. Make sure to keep an eye on the Discord for when those do go live. But until next time, guys, take care, and hopefully I will see you guys next time. Peace!